you know, as a coach, you give out a lot of information. Not everybody can absorb all of it. Tom, he's very, very good at that. He can see everything. He sees the rush. He sees the disbursement of the coverage. He sees the leverage of the defenders on the receivers. Poised. He handles the biggest moments very well. It's been a privilege, you know, through all these years to coach Tom. I really thoroughly enjoy it. And I've learned an awful lot from watching him play the position.